On February 25, 2019, the Landsat 8 satellite acquired images of the Middle Mississippi River, which was swollen from recent storms. That imagery is shown here, alongside more typical winter conditions from February 2014. Several areas near Cape Girardeau, Missouri, Cairo, Illinois, and Memphis, Tennessee experienced moderate to major flooding.